Welcome back to More Mormon Emerald. In the last part, we got through Victory Road, and in this part, we're going to take on the Elite Four. As you can tell, I did get everything up to at least level 60. Which means everything has its fully potential attacks, I'm pretty sure. And we're going to take on the first one, which is mostly your water, as you will see, because my practice is at a lower level. So, first off, we take on Sydney of the Elite Four. I have no idea what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to split this up into four videos. Which is probably the best idea, because I have no idea how long each one's going to take. So, Sydney, we like to battle. It says, oh, do not, level 48. We send out a like, man electric, and we use Thunder. Because we're overkill, kill, kill, and it died. Obviously, one hit. There we go. And next, since that Lapras, why would we switch? I'm gonna go with Spark, just because we don't want to use all that Thunder up. Let's see how much this does. Ooh, not too bad. I'm confused, don't know. No, don't hurt yourself, dammit. Ice Beam. We are fully prepared for this battle. We have like 30 Hyper Potions and like 20 Revives. Something like that. Oh god. No! Speaking of which, we have like 10 more stars, so we are in the clear. We should not be, well, we should be losing too badly. Body slam. We might get paralyzed, that'd be annoying. Come on, you should be faster. Die, Lapras. I should just use Thunder and kill you one hit, but I didn't because I'm stupid. Next, Exactu, why would I send another big weak to Thunder, or Electric even. Oh, sorry about that. And then it dies because it was a critical hit. Man, we are sweeping this guy. Next, Exeggutor, so we're going to switch to Blaziken, which is like my trump card kind of thing, which I just brought along just to fill the sixth slot, really. And we didn't really have a fire type, so I just caught it randomly and up it up. Blaze kick! Miss! Good player. I'm surprised I didn't just do like Psychic and just one hit me. And he dies! Oh, this isn't going to take too long at all. Blaziken gets 2,200. Next is Starvey or whatever the name is. Swiftree or... And we use Blaziken again. I'm surprised we're faster than that, because that's been quite bad. And again, we one hit it. And this guy's going down really easy. Next, Absol. Why would I switch? I'm just gonna use Sky Upcover on it. Sky Upcover! One of the